Here, Satya Park, you can see that urine passed by the different people in this area. Inside the park, large amount of urine is passed. And at the same time, one can see that the malwa, the park wastage, and other polythene, etc., have been dumped in the corner of the park, and this is detrimental to the environment. Even the trees in this area, they get dried up, they die, but nobody wants to find out the cause why these trees are dying. Satya Park again, lot of boulders are thrown in one corner of the park. A tree is dying, at the same time this is being deposited here, which is lying, perhaps lying for the last many years, and this is again detrimental to the environment. This is a gate on the northwest side of Satya Park, which is going to the sea block industrial area, Naraina Vihar. And you can see that this gate has got a wicket gate. The main gate is locked, and this is locked. Satya Park, another gate on the southern side of the park, facing the Girdhari Lal Goswami Marg. This gate, you can see, is not very well secured, and even the side grills are not fully fixed. Under this gate, there is a lot of space where human beings and dogs can come inside the park. Men toilet, where no signage is put. However, this is reasonably clean, but the toilet is closed for passing stools. This is the female toilet, where no signage is put, but the main bathroom toilet is locked. The wall on the southern side of the park, which is broken, and people are crossing on the underneath of the broken wall. On the southern side of the park, one can see that the people throw lot of food for the birds, whereas when they do it, they throw the polythene bags as well, and this is causing environmental involvement. And rather, with this, you can see that lot of polythene bags are lying there. This will be later on collected by the workers of the garden, and they are thrown in the pit where other garden material is also thrown for composting. The third gate on the southern side of the park, this gate is fully completed, and at the same time it is securing the entry to the park, and perhaps this is the only gate which is maintained very well in this park. Satya Park, one can see that The park is very well maintained. This is the part of the park onto the southern side of Satya Park. One can see this is maintained very well. The grass is cut. The whole of the park is clean and looking beautiful. You see details, many more photographs, and so many flowers, trees, and all these going in very well. This is only in one part of the park. Another area in the same park where workers are cutting the grass and are busy. This is a good method to employ the people and see how the park is kept beautifully. Another area of the park where people, at least in this area, they are throwing the food packets and the garbage into the dustbin. The main park in the central area of the Satya Park is maintained very beautifully, and you can see all around there are so many Ashoka trees grown in a row, in a big row, and one can see other trees also, and you can see the people sitting on the benches enjoying the morning. A very nice work being done by the gardeners here, and particularly the SO of the garden. Very good work done by it. But for the deficiency in the throwing of the garbage and the polythene in the pit, and with the result affecting the trees, and garbage thrown by other people in some different corners of the park, the people need to cooperate with the authorities so that this can be better maintained, better seen, better shown, and better appreciated by the public at large.